Delays have plagued a major water main project which was supposed to have been finished more than a year and a half ago. It's the Kapiolani Boulevard water main project that stretches from McCully Street to Date Street. We've been tracking the work since it first started in 2014, and viewers have asked us to find out when the work will be done. Alexander Zane's got some answers from the Board of Water Supply. He joins us from the work site with more. Alexander?
Yeah, Joe, last time I reported on this project, the deadline for its completion was spring of this year. I learned today that deadline has been changed once again.
On this stretch of Kapiolani Boulevard, drivers have been feeling the effects of a major water main project for years.
It should be like a 10-minute drive, but it takes, you know, 20, 30 minutes to, you know, just driving slow, you know.
The project itself is also taking a long time. Work began more than 2 years ago in March of 2014. The original end date of the project was slated for the end of that year. It was pushed back to summer of 2015, then spring of 2016. The project's current end date is this summer.
I see the construction or workers on the side and the machinery, so, and Kapiolani is always backed up, so it's about time.
Last time we checked in with the Board of Water Supply, officials told us there have been several issues encountered underground during construction, but those issues had been resolved. I've also learned later this month there will be 24-hour lane closures on Kapiolani Boulevard to make way for a new pipe under one of the major intersections. For people driving along that busy street, they're just looking forward to the construction being done.
As it backs up, if we're trying to make it from school, if the kids have practice from McKinley, this is where they come from, and traffic's backed up, it just takes forever.
And Joe, I reached out to the Board of Water Supply today to see if there have been any more issues since the last time I spoke with them. I also reached out to them to ask if the entire stretch of road will be repaved. Once they do finish with the project, I'll let you know when I hear back with those answers. Reporting live, Alexander Zanes, KHON 2 News.